Doc's gonna want to move fast on this, so load up before you get any shut-eye. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Hold up. Something feel off to you?
Security's working.
Get him! Rally, hide!
You're awake. Good. Nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
No! Son of a bitch, I'm gonna kill
you! Easy, Junior. I ain't even started with you yet.
Logan, look at me! Look at me, son!
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man, he lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Rourke! This is between you and me! Leave my boys out of it!
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
Well, that's just because I'm better than you. Ah! I've always been better than you! But you... You call yourself a ghost? Ah! You're nothing. You and your sons are dead. Your name dies with you. Oh, he's still got a little life in him. Didn't he ever tell you not to aim guns at people? They could go off! That's it! Just a little more. That way. Come
on!
Hook,
stop!
Point it at Dad!
Logan! Logan!
Whew! You got fire in you, kid. I like that. Risking your life to protect your captain. You could learn something from him, Elias.
He's my son.
Yeah? And he's gonna get to watch you die.
No! 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 I'll kill you, you hear me? I'll kill you, son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! Motherfucker! I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh, you are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost. I'm the man that haunts them and sends them back to the other side.
The boss wants the youngest one alive.
Ribs broken, but I can move. We gotta get going.
Keegan, we're up and moving. Get here as soon as you can. Check. I'll meet you in the kitchen.
We need to make it to the west side of the building. It's our best chance of getting out of here.
Shh. Noise by the door. Let's make this quick.
We're clear. Where's Keegan?
He's on his way.
Grab that radio. We can put some distance between us and them.
Sounds like they heard us. They're sending more of them our way.
Ash, what's your location?
Moving to the kitchen. Why?
I'm almost there. You better find a place to hide. A lot of guys headed right to you.
How many?
Too many.
Ah, damn it. Oh, son of a bitch. Come on. God, shit.
Keegan. We gotta hide now.
Get him up. Hide in here, quick. Down, get down.
Turn the radio down.
Shh.
Hey, el ruido venía de ahí. Revisen las esquinas, no dejen nada a la suerte. Rodrigo, mira ahí.
Ahora mismo.
We won't be able to get around them.
Wait until they get close. All right, Keegan. Kick it off.
Thank you.
contact level. Fire!
We need to get through that gate.
Got it.
Wait, where's Riley?
Got chaotic pretty quick. Haven't seen him since we came to.
How much further?
Not much more. Just stick to the left side. We're almost out.
How about you, Merrick?
I'm good. But we need to move before those choppers find out where we are.
If we can make it to the Strip, I can find us a ride out of here.
Take it slow. We're gonna be outnumbered.
Go, Riley!
Straight through.
In the event a ghost is killed, his remains are placed face down,
with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here. The Federation was still here. Rourke was still here. This war wasn't over, not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place, but I'll die trying to fill it.
USS Liberator, this is Phantom 2-2 on final approach.
Copy, Phantom 2-2. You are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Merrick, we gotta go after him. I want Rourke.
Negative, Hesh. The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier. And we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit him on the ground, and we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing.